Today I would like to blow the myth that blockchain technology is a very complex technology which involves a lot of programming. This is the popular misconception. Blockchain technology does not involve any programming whatsoever. It's all about use of hyperledgers. The term hyperledger need not again confuse you. The hyper simply means that it's big, it's a big ledger. Hyper does not mean that it's a complicated ledger. So it's all about use of a big ledger, which is accessible to the public. It's a big public ledger. Something like your big data. Now, the hyperledgers are readily available, so many of them. The basic thing is called BESU, B-E-S-U, Blockchain Educational and Student Utility, which is actually only for educational purpose. This can add only four nodes or four verification nodes. And BESU is just for learning purpose. And then for practical use, you have hyperledgers like Burrow, Caliper, Celo, Fabric, Explorer, Indy, Iroha, Sawtooth, and so many of them. Any of this you can use. This you can simply access and use. It's only learning to use these hyperledgers. And if you want to create a hyperledger, you can, of course you can, using a good DBMS package. But then, it would be like reinventing the wheel. See, when you are making a new car, you can buy tires from some tire manufacturer. You don't have to reinvent tire technology, or you don't have to reinvent the wheel. So similarly, in blockchains also, simply download and use one of the hyperledgers. And you need to know how to manage the hyperledger properly, so that there are no hassles, there is no downtime, or there is little downtime, and it's more or less tamper-proof. So that's the story of blockchain. Hardly any programming involved. In any case, the days of line-by-line programming is gone. Today you have modular applications which you can download and use. All you need to do is modify some of these modular applications. The line-by-line programming is a thing of the past. So guys, do not be afraid of blockchain. Do not be afraid of the term hyperledger. It simply means it's big. Nothing can be simpler than blockchain technology, I assure you. Thank you very much.